Please give a warm welcome to UMD Moksha.
Why does no one ever name their daughters KK? Is there anyone like me in this world?
Kaikeyi's role in the most popular rendition of the Ramayana paints her as a selfish woman, easily swayed by the words of her maid, Mantara. She is known as the one who sent Rama to the forest for 14 years so that her own son, Bharata, could be king of Ayodhya. However, Kaikeyi was much more than this. Growing up among brothers, she learned to hunt, showcasing her bravery and strength as a warrior. As a wife, she was loving, intelligent, alluring, and the favorite of her husband, Dasharatha. After entering Ayodhya as one of the three queens, she exhibits jealousy and possessiveness, escalated by her maid and confidant, Mantara. She dismisses these feelings and focuses on another facet of her life as a devoted mother, loving her own son, Bharata, and his brother, Rama, equally. When Mantara tells her that Rama is set to be the next king, leaving Bharata to be forgotten, she's engulfed in confusion, torn between her love for Rama and Bharata. Ultimately, her love for her own son overpowers and she banishes Rama to the forest. Through this piece, we wish to showcase the multifaceted nature of Kaikeyi, her wit, bravery, intelligence, jealousy, and motherly love, all of which is often overlooked by her one decision. UMD Moksha presents The Untold Story of Kaikeyi.